birds sing, welcoming the day in with the crowing of the rooster, the first thing, whilst the pigeon conversing and chirping to the crow through the sky, searching and swerving around the kites as they fly high in the sky, dazzled as I look up, as I lie on the jerbayas, they looking down on the rickshaw cycles in the cars, fitting space like jigsaws, they look up to the stars and make as much noise as possible, traversing through the bazaars, who are themselves a cacophony of noise, from street vendors selling everything from barn pakoda to toys, to the schoolgirls and boys, uniformed but finished for the day. Destination home, now well on their way to home and a better tomorrow, which knows not hurt and knows not sorrow. So I come from a land where the birds sing, and I escape to a world with the words of Iqbal and Nusrat's Qawwalis. I am lost in this world that I let pass me. Who are the kidnappers of your soul, they ask me. The Shairi Mushrik and the Shain Shah Qawwali, whose voice their words like no other, creep into your heart and soul and under, expose you, leaving you with no protection and no cover. And there I find myself, refine and redesign myself. So I come from a land that created the and perfected the art of swing. And I don't mean to dance or sing, I mean the magic of Waqar and Waseem with Imran Khan at the heart of the team when they achieved every sports person's dream. And now the future with Amir darting with Seam. And did I mention two ICC champions 2017? To lift the cup, to lift your country for the poor, the hungry, to give them hope and give them something. I come from a land, heaven on earth, with Sawat and Kashmir, no need for a Tawiz or a peel. Here you will see God's beauty in creation. No imposter or imitation, pure, unadulterated, real and true. From the valleys of KPK to the mountain at K2, the beauty evident itself in structures man-made too, from Fes and Masjid to the schools in which we all grew. So I come from a land where the birds sing, but the blood flows. I come from a land where the birds sing, but the blood flows, and the blood flows, and the blood flows. The soil holds its secrets that it never dares disclose, but the sky is shedding tears because it's seen it all and it's shown and it knows. Because I come from a land where the birds sing but the blood flows, a land where all 18 prime ministers, none has completed their time in office. Whether leaves in chains lead the country or leave in coffins, corruption embedded to those to fill their wallets, for the sake of profits to line their pockets, where our brothers are taught to fight against our other brothers, where our mothers mourn the deaths of their beloved and our sisters get shot at for wanting an education, when the foundation, the creation of the nation was to provide representation to those at the end of their tether, desperation to save them, to lift and to raise them, where 44% of children stunted in growth due to poverty, lack of food, water or both, where we have two worlds, one of affluence and fancy towns and the other poverty and shanty towns, where on 16th of December 2014, we lost 130 of our children, where evil entered the APS doors and one by one they killed them, and a part of us died too that day, with the families we cried too that day, from our guilt and from the shame we had nowhere to run and hide too that day. I come from a land where innocent lives are dispensable, from American missiles and drones, targeting hospitals, funerals and homes, where masajid targeted by our own, where souls left this world where they went to pray, but they went away, leaving their loved ones left in chains, shackled by the pain they kept to this day. I come from a land where the blood flows, but the birds sing. And nothing can stop a bird from singing. No external force or enemy arisen, no corruption or terrorism, no tanks or armies, no right-wing political parties. Like the kites, they fly high and they fly beautiful. Know their purpose, diligent and dutiful, glide gracefully with outstretched wings, and with a defiance in their melodious voice they sing. My beloved, we live in frightful times, but even with no vital signs, you are my all, Miri Jan. You are my Dil, Dil, Pakistan.